All the power that we need comes from the Holy Spirit who dwells within us. And so it doesn't matter where we are, really. You know, he's already within us, and he just wants to live his life through us.
All of us can be a part of what God is doing in Rhea. When you pray, give, and go, serving his